Yellow to me, those. Bless your mummies.
I was just trying to get one of them.
See if Ash has got aggro.
Nah. Monk doesn't have a taunt though, so we can't do anything about it.
Spam heals here.
What?
What have you got? What's on you there?
Air element.
An error? Where's that come from?
I don't know. But the magic, so I can't hurt him. No. Neither of my characters can hurt these.
Zone to. I don't want to die, I just got to see.
Run. I think the Fallen's the closest, so.
Didn't know there were any air elementals there.
Why did I?
Oh, look at these. Oh, the zombies around the edge here as well. Yellows to me. They'll be worth killing. Yeah, rogue has just run past.
No, it's only me. No wizard.
We need some magic weapons, don't we? What level are these?
Blue to me.
I've no idea where to camp in this place.
No, I'm gonna buy.
Looks like he's camping something, is he?
No.
The auger.
Yeah, okay. And the alicorn to me there.
Yeah, it's white to me.
Yellow cunning.
Ads.
Just a couple. King 7.
Crats, bloody hell. Caught me up. Near enough. ...38% in already. This is going swimmingly, as they say.
Mm-hmm.
Wonder what the camps are in here.
I've never spent enough time
in. No, I haven't.
Few ink.
Okay. I might have to mend my cure poison here, I think.
incoming a necro neophyte.
A what?
Dark elf. Some rat.
That was close.
Close, wasn't it?
I thought I'd lost you there for a second. Jesus. Yes, I thought you were going down there at one point.
It was close, wasn't it?
Yeah, I just managed to catch you and get you back up. Better cure that on myself as well, aren't I?
Wolves, it's rats.
Ten minutes on clarity.
Oh dear. A lot of mobs.
Oh, someone just healed Sifas.
Yeah, there's a druid still on the steps. Should just save you as well. Should just just buffed us as well. Ads.
Why's Exic say, damn it?
Why as well?
Exic, he just said, damn it. We haven't taken one of his mobs, have we?
I think so.
Behind us. Oh, Exit's pet's there. Where's Exit?
Rogue's 24% and the monk's 24% in already.
It's cool, isn't it? I'm 57% in. Getting good experience here.
Taking advantage of this DS that Drew has put on us. Skeleton Larod. E. Not aggro. Oh no. Shadow Knight.
Did you have a harm touch then?
I just used it. Took 11 damage.
3 minutes on C. Well, pop rat behind us.
You got like K.
Did I get it? Yes. Why do you want it?
I think it opens this second door on the left.
Come here. Is it no trade?
Well, that's what opens this. There it is. Can come in a few.
This will be the last time we can take a few, because I've only got 2 minutes on C left.
I've got that DS as well. This looks like a camp. There's loads of corpses here. Red con mummy. I think I found a possible camp.
Alright, hurry up back. I've only got 1 minute left. And your heels are getting down. Kill this thing that's on me.
It's dead.
Yeah.
It's 28% in on the monk now.
Wow. And I'm out of sea. It has gone.
I threw him.
Hey? I'm at 86%.
Nice.
Oh, I don't believe how good the experience is here.
The dungeon. sponges have experience when it.
Whoa, pop! Putrid skeleton there. Wouldn't you think that one cast of removed point of cure disease will cure all of it, and it doesn't? You have to cast it twice if you got it on you twice.
It's congelatin, eh?
I'm down to 18% mana, 13%. What the hell? No mana.
Didn't pull it.
I don't. It just popped, didn't it?
Mm-hmm.
No mana at all. One heal. Oh, you've got to be kidding me.
What?
Milk lady's here. I don't believe this.
Alright, go, it's dead.
You survived.
Mm-hmm.
So you don't cure that disease. Thank you. Oh my god.
That was fun.
-93% in. I can believe this. Of my pathetic DS.
You now got a new heal though.
Nearly.
Mm-hmm.
I'm getting around to cast it with though.
Well, no, but.
And I'm encumbered.
Down there, we're going where all those corpses are.
Could bring the paladin here. On the cleric. I mean, your paladin and cleric, not mine.
Well, I like the monk. I really want to be able to backstab one of my rogues.
Alright. 63% mana.
Pardon me.
Oh, pardon you. Oh, for God's sake, the whole room's coming.
He dreads me, this guy. Rogue Dingate.
Oh, crats. DL. ~19% mana. And 96% in. Oh, and you've got bloody poison on you. Disease, I mean. There we go. Should have done a timer on these, on the pop on these. Oh my God.
Yeah, well, it was only one to begin with.
Ding.
Rats.
Thank you. pop.
Move down to the monk.
Say again.
Move to the monk. This looks like it must be a camp.
Where are you?
Corpses.
I can hardly move.
I don't know, that's a downside to this, so.
Hmm?
I don't know, that's a downside to this, so. You pull what looks like a single mob and turns it to three.
Got a mob on me. Can't med. All right. Obviously, you're not going to let me sit down, so I might as well kill you. Insufficient mana. At least I've got my new heal.
You know, time for you to go and sit on the doorstep, isn't it?
Yes, it is. 5 minutes. Well, 10 minutes. Quarter past.
Monk will ding again by then.
Will he?
Mm-hmm.
Really?
Really.
So we found a new spot then.
Alright for this level.
Eh? Yeah.
80%
I think it's awesome for this level.
Oh, a zombie. And a greater skeleton.
Hang on a minute. I'm at 18% mana.
Oh dear. Run.
No point.
They all come red to me.
Yeah, I can't. I'm dead. Just hit me, please. There we go.
Managed to get the wizzy.
Did you?
Yeah.
Nice.
Probably time to call it there, though, isn't it?
Yeah. I hope I haven't lost my level, though.
Me too, actually. You shouldn't have done, because we killed a couple afterwards. We killed enough afterwards, definitely.
Yeah, I'm alright. Just get rid of some of this stuff while I'm here. Chipped bone rod. Magic. Placeable. Primary, secondary.
Okay, corpse.
Oh, yeah. Is it worth having, or...?
I think you'll need to locate your corpse.
I don't think so.
Take a break as well.
Alright. Alright, I'll see you in a minute then.